Hey, Eric, I know what kind of clothes you wear. They don't ask you what kind of fitting room you want set up at Ross. You wear that bougie shit. I know, brother, you're a good dresser. But are the tattoos real? That's what we want to know.